again to hear the sounds that brought us in. To laugh, to cry, to live again. Today.